Ever since the days of the Vikings, Aberdeen has earned its living from the harbour. For centuries, the fishing fleet has brought home shoals of cod and haddock. Now the city has landed a bigger catch, oil. Skyscraper office blocks have sprung up alongside the distinctive grey stone buildings. The city has the fastest growing airport in Britain and Europe's busiest heliport. But Aberdonians haven't forgotten that oldest is sometimes best. At work and play. And Aberdeen has another important lifeline, tourism. Like everywhere else, its beaches have had to compete with package holidays to the Mediterranean. Union Street must be just about the oldest and most elegant flyover in the world. It's a straight mile of handsome granite and was responsible for propelling Aberdeen from the Middle Ages into the modern world, bankrupting the borough in the process. Old Aberdeen is another area which fairly bristles with character. It's a leafy backwater of cobbled streets, neat flower-festooned cottages, and stately homes behind wrought iron gates. The old townhouse is now a public library, and the graceful lines of King's College make it a case of old town and gown.